Good morning, everyone, and happy Friday. I am Tyler, and this is the 29th day of school. If there are 180 days in a school year, do you know how many are left?
I am Riley, here with a pledge. Would everyone please stand for the Pledge of Allegiance? Pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America, to the Republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
Please be seated. I am Cassie. Make sure you are sitting very still and quiet as we have our moment of silence.
I'm waiting with the weather. The temperatures will be between 81 and 82 degrees. There's a small chance for rain, but at least those temperatures are dropping.
I am Devin Renan with our upcoming events at school. Don't forget movie night tonight. You can start arriving at 5:30 and you will need to go to the cafeteria. Thank you for watching the news show.
This week we have focused on teamwork and collaboration. Remember, it's all less of me and more of we. Next week we will focus on an open mindset.
I am Morgan here with the weekly classroom spotlight. Please enjoy a small glimpse into first grade Miss Hammett's classroom.
Yesterday was the 25th day of school, so what is today going to be? What comes after 25? Caleb?
26.
Yes, 26. What do we need to add? Tens or ones?
Tens.
Tens? Yes, ones. How many do you need? Monday, right. So that means today is?
Tuesday.
And tomorrow will be?
Wednesday.
If your hand is not raised, comes after Tuesday.
Wednesday?
Yes, tomorrow.
watching the Vegasville Splash News Crew. We all hope that everyone works hard today. Have a wonderful week.